The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity, and that's what will win him the title tonight.
Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Well, if it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens.
Introducing the challenger from Singapore, weighing in at 215 pounds, Warlord. And introducing the champion from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
WWE Universe, the wait is over. Kevin Owens is about to defend his controversial Universal Championship against a gritty challenger who's been climbing toward this moment since the Money in the Bank ladder match.
No more briefcases, no more mind games, just two tough-as-nails superstars who are willing to do anything to be the top dog in WWE.
You have to wonder, does Owens have any more tricks up his sleeve? And if he does his opponent finally have an answer?
Look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Owens at the mercy of his opponent.
Owens needs to find an opening.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Owens avoids that one.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Dropped right on their face.
He saw it coming from Owens.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And set him up. Oh, he needed the ace.
That's going to hurt.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
That's handled from the middle rope for the title.
One, two.
The champ just beats the three count.
Not yet.
He's got the answer for that one.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
And I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Owens is getting shut down at every turn.
Uh-oh, new champion!
One, two.
No, the champ holds on.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
And the DDT!
Taking control here.
He's looking relentless.
Jarring impact. Uh-oh, second rope. Hold on, it's Roman Reigns.
Of course we can't get through this match without controversy. It's par for the course with these three.
Ray, the Tribal Chief, is in the ring.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Hooked up.
DDT.
The champ getting worked.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Kicks out before the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, it's like we're going to see. Selena Devil sold. You can have a new champion.
Here is your winner.
He's done.
He's done. WWE.
The new Universal Champion.
It was a difficult path to get here, but surely worth the reward.
Let's not overlook the fact that Roman Reigns played a role in all this and was still never pinned for that title. I have a feeling this is far from settled.
A night.